beautiful princess by the name of Ivy Blake. Ivy Blake was the sister of Bill Matayiwala, who later became the paramount chief of the Lao group of Ivy's. One day, Ivy Blake asked her brother to build her a canoe so that she may explore the rest of the Fiji Islands. He then summoned his traditional craftsmen and instructs them to build a traditional canoe worthy of her sister's beauty and status. Namely Rawa and Lapa, thus arising the term Tawatu, meaning the original kin. The people celebrate the Vakararo.